Hey everybody, welcome back to Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. It's me, esunavox. Let's go do a little bit more exploration. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. I had to actually get that item, but oh. It's kind of like money just from the demons I made. Let's go. Okay, I have to go down one more. Thought there was going to be a little bit more exploring. Didn't want to just be like, hey, here we are. That's about all over. No, I'm not going this way. Going this way. Oh, pfft. See, it's right back here. Did I explore everything yet? Okay, yeah, three. I'm missing one. Let's see. Check the map. I think I've got. Let's see, I didn't go straight up from there. I think I need to go this way. Ah. I'll just skip it for now. Not one to use recover there. I'm glad I didn't. I would have actually backflipped into my death. Most likely. Haha! Now, what did this do? Now, let's go back to the machine to find it. I love that floating ability. Six hits. Jeez. More meat chunklets. Okay. And what do you do now? Okay. Okay, there we go. And what did this do? Ah. Gotta hold the button. Whee! Couple more floors. There we go. We do have some interesting stuff, mechanics here. You guys in the second game in Frisky's Revenge. Oh, super annoying. I forgot the pike ball only did one. I thought it did three around me. But I had eight of them, so I'm not gonna make use of them. Hey, look, a Legend of Zelda key! See what's going on. I still want to know how I'm supposed to get that squid thing. Oh, I'll figure it out later. Maybe there's an item I'm missing I'm supposed to come back for. And you gotta be careful with these guys, because they do shoot fire if you forget. I actually thought I was gonna get hit there. Giant freaking spider. Chit-chat, Boom Royale. Okay, I need to take a minute. I really don't like giant freaking spiders. Okay, welcome back. We are now ready to fight the giant spider boss. Yeah. No, not really. But damn it. Start using that back dash. Apparently he's not too bad of a of a pattern, but still. Yeah, if you didn't have the hat for that, you'd get hit by that. Just die. Does this mean the spider web's gonna die too? No more web used by Roddy Tops? I don't know who what you are, I don't want to find out either. Best control. Stupid giant freaking spider! Goddamn right I got arachnophobia!
Tinker bats!
Goddamn giant fucking spiders! Hey! Bullshit! Alrighty! I would go to Tanline Island.
Oh yeah. Did it.
Yep. Yep, and we took care of that. Alrighty. Took care of all that. Oh, did not mean press up. But yeah. Took care of all that, and now we get to go back and talk to Risky. And not have to deal with any more giant friggin' spiders! But anyways... Yeah, that seems like what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna end it here. Thank you for joining me today. Y'all have a nice day.